Besides the loss, it was more disappointing about the effort. I take full responsibility for that. I'm not going to point the fingers. I tried to prepare the team for the fact that we had two choices today. We could come and mail it in because we feel sorry for ourselves, or we'd come and grind. We didn't grind. And we've got to realize we've got to become grinders. We're hard workers. We're not grinders yet. We have the ability to compete in this league. We have to have have it today, and that's the most disappointing. Take the scoreboard out, is we just didn't play hard. I don't think we can get on the bus, get in the showers, get on the bus and say we left it all at this beautiful facility today.
So yesterday kind of took it out of them a little bit.
Yesterday was yesterday, today's today. So I said it to you last night, you have to have amnesia, and obviously we didn't do a good job of having amnesia.
From where do you go from here? I mean, do you feel the need for change or shake things up at all, or are you just kind of where,
like I said to the team, we'll try to search for the best nine, not the nine best. And we owe that to each other. We owe that to our alumni. And we owe that to all the people that put in a lot of time for this program, that we're gonna find guys that are gonna grind each and every day. And that's something. My plans are we're still going to the SEC tournament. We're going to go to a regional. And we'll find the right guys to get that done.
Yeah, a lot of baseball left.
Yeah.